giving honor to our pastor.
Yes.
Bishop Hopper.
Yes.
And First Lady Hopper. I stand before you this afternoon to tell you that Greater Grace Temple, we are blessed.
Amen.
We're blessed to have a pastor like Pastor Hopper.
Amen.
We are blessed. Let me tell you this.
Help him out. Come on, D.
Pastor Hopper is like a doctor. Pastor Hopper is like a surgeon. And he's like a deliverance person. And I'm here to tell you, last Sunday, when the choir was singing, and after they got through singing, Pastor Hopper got up and he said, let's continue to sing.
All
right. Let's keep on singing. Because we have a pastor that can look upon us and we come in church. We might be low in spirit. Sometimes we might not know what way to turn. Sometimes we might not know what to do. But when we get in church, we have a pastor to preach the message. Oh yes, you don't know what way to turn. He can tell you about the goodness of God. But he get up and speaks. We can say within our soul, I'm suffering with this sickness and that sickness. But God blessed him. And he turned around and blessed us. That when service is over, we can say, I can keep on going. I don't know about you, but I can hold my chest up high and say, thank you, Lord, for this pastor. Thank you, God, because we have a young pastor. But he's a man of God. A man of God. Honey, let me tell you something. That we have. I don't know about your pastor. But we blessed to have this pastor. You hear me? If anybody can tell you something, honey, you ain't gonna find a pastor like this pastor. Oh, if I was at that pastor work. But what God blessed us with. He blessed us with a young man. He blessed us with a man that can preach. Eric, at the end, honey, I'm here to tell you, thank you, Pastor. Thank you for being you. Thank you, Pastor, that when we're down and can't move around and don't know what way to go, he's young enough to talk to us. He's young enough to deliver us. He's young enough to give us, and he does. He preached the word of God. I went in, came in and church, said in the spirit. But he told me, in regardless of how things may be, he said, we have a God that can deliver us and can bring us out. All I'm here to tell you, there's nobody like our pastor. You hear me? There's nobody as great as our pastor. And we hear this, that Pastor Hopper, we love you. We thank you. We appreciate you. Because we know you're a man of God. And you are a pastor. And we can follow you as you follow Christ. There's nothing too hard. There's nothing too big that we can't deliver up. We all stand here and say, we love you, Pastor. We stand up and we say, thank God, Pastor. You are Pastor. You are Pastor. And we're proud of Pastor Hopper.